The secret to our mouth-watering cheesesteaks is simple. We grill them fresh for you when you order them. No preheating, no warming, just genuine cheesesteaks prepared atop our sizzling grill.
Hi, I'm Christie Rampone, captain of the U.S. Women's National Soccer Team.
There you are, far from the goal, but the right opportunity to take a shot. This calls for an instep drive. That's a shot with power. So let's work on it. Approach the ball and plant your non-kicking foot alongside the ball about 6 inches away. Your toe on your plant foot should be pointed towards the target and your knee slightly bent. Bring the heel of your kicking foot back up towards the buttocks on your backswing as you lock your ankle and get your knee over the ball. You want your chest forward and over the ball while you keep your arms out for balance. Keep your head steady and down. Focus on the ball. As you start your downswing, point your toes down. Again, lock your ankle and now curl your toes back and shoot. Finish your shot by keeping the toes on your kicking foot pointed down. Your head is also still down with your eyes focused on where the ball just was. Your kicking leg comes across your standing leg while the arm opposite of your kicking leg comes across the torso for balance. Your other arm remains out from your torso and you end up in a corkscrew posture as you land on your kicking foot. Want to see it in full speed?
The more you practice, the more automatic it will be for you come game time, and the more fun you'll have. See you at the games.